This is what you can do when the photo is too vertical and it doesn't fit the Instagram.
Okay, so open up Snapseed and choose the picture that you wanted to post. When you check it on a square format, you're gonna see that it won't fit on the feed, so we need to expand it. Alright, click expand and take it easy. Slowly, if something goes off, go back and just begin open it up again and pushing the borders. Cool, now you can crop it 4x5, post, and it will be just perfect.
If you like, just follow for more.